for the man Columbus police believe shot and killed another man in the city. Darian Walls' bond was set to $1 million by Judge Gary Goodwin for murder. Investigators believe Walls shot and killed DeAnthony Jones last Tuesday at the Sandfield One Stop in Columbus. Walls turned himself in Thursday after a murder warrant was issued for his arrest. Walls remains in the Lowndes County Jail tonight.